An inmate died Saturday morning at the St. Louis County Jail in Clayton.
Yeah, officials say they were doing a medical check on other inmates. That is when they found Donald Matthews on the floor of his cell. He reportedly told jailers he was fine, but then when they tried to get him back into bed, he began slipping in and out of consciousness. The 59-year-old was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Matthews was arrested Thursday night on a first-degree stalking charge.